Down there at the bottom of your screen, those winds could be as high as 26 miles per hour by 6 p.m., and that is sustained winds. Gusts by that time will likely be over 40 miles per hour across most of the region. We will start to see those wind gusts decrease later on.